Sight in Vancouver today, at least this part of the city, a 200-pound black bear lumbering through a neighborhood tracked by police and conservation officers. This is the second bear in just the past few days looking for a meal in densely populated areas. Kirk Williams has the story.
The call started coming in around 4 a.m. A bear spotted running around a South Vancouver neighborhood, a 200-pound male bear.
Get back in your car, there's a bear here.
There's a bear?
Police and conservation officers swept in. They weren't taking any chances.
We had about 25 police officers for one bear, so that was a nice show.
The bear was tranquilized and eventually collapsed in a backyard. He'll sleep it off while being driven up to a wooded location away from populated areas. Bears are out early this year, and they woke up from hibernation hungry.
Well, they're going to be coming looking for food. It's imperative that people do not leave garbage out or any type of food source.
It's rare for a bear to be spotted in the city of Vancouver, although one famously hitched a ride in a garbage truck right into downtown.
Yeah, an actual bear.
He delighted the crowd before he was poked in the bum with a tranquilizer dart and safely removed. This bear, though, has no history in urban areas. Officials suspect he may have come in from the Fraser River. And remarkably crossed dozens of densely populated city blocks and a few busy streets before his capture. Just this weekend, another bear was spotted near the busy Town Center Park in Coquitlam, where huge crowds in a tight urban setting made capture difficult.
If the bear wakes up, we may have to kill it. So I don't need people around.
But bear protection advocates say in areas such as North Vancouver, where bears are spotted more frequently, people are getting the message, eliminating food opportunities that attract them, and reporting neighbors who are careless with food or garbage. Even green recycling bins are helping because people are separating their food scraps.
They have to think, okay, do I really want to put this outdoors? And a lot of people are actually freezing odorous things like chicken and fish and meat and that kind of thing until the morning of collection.
Miller says hungry bears will become even more active next month until berry season arrives later this summer. Kirk Williams, CBC News, North Vancouver.